I've been living too fast, and I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world sure got me running round. I heard a voice that said, just settle down. And with the moonlight as my guide, and with this feeling deep inside, I know now that I am homeward bound. Cruel, cruel world, must I go home? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, and I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Darren, you here? Darren, hello? Darren.
Must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, and I've been living too long. Cruel, cruel world, I'm must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, and I've been living too long. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world sure got me running round. A voice said, just settle down. And with the moonlight as my guide, and with this feeling deep inside, I know now that I am homeward bound. Cruel, cruel world, I go home. Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, and I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. desert plain. I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world.
You there, I need help. My arm.
Are you bit?
No. What?
I said, are you bit? Answer the question.
Look, man. All I need is a bandage, just and I'll leave, okay? Is that so? Then what's with the knife? What do you mean? I don't have a knife. Whoa, what are you doing, man?
Stay where you are, drop all your things, and walk away.
Look, clearly there's been some kind of misunderstanding, okay? I just want a bandage, I'll be out of your hair, I promise.
I told you to stop moving.
Look, mate, why can't we just be friends? Is that so hard, man?
I'm not your mate. Now stop fucking moving.
Look, I just want a bandage. Okay? Just give me your stuff, okay?
I'm warning you.
Look, just give me your fucking stuff, okay? Please. Wait, we can talk about this. Those human feet stick together.
If I let you live, you'll either come after me or hurt someone else. Besides, you're not human anymore. That much is clear.
Wait, please. Wait!
dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it a mirage? I don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust, I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world.
Shut up!
Stop. Ah, more food wanders into our path.
Today's a good day.
Hand over the girl and leave before I blow your head off.
Oh, hey, now there, buddy. I think we got off at the wrong foot here. Let's work this out. You and me. I'm Jason. This is my buddy here, and who do we have this pleasure of speaking to?
Okay, Jason. Hand over the girl, and we can go our separate ways. Or I'll kill you right now. We walk away alone.
You believe the squire? Look, we're just down a member. We need this food. After all, you should know what we're talking about. Ring a bell. I mean, you see, I'm having a little trouble understanding here. You didn't let our friend go. And now you expect us to let you and your friend walk away. Even after they were crawling and begging, you still put them down like a dog. He was a sad meal thanks to you. So, the girl was never a target. It was you. Stand here. Find him! one last loose end.
How are you alive?